How are you all? Good? Today, I am going to start a new unit from your English textbook. I know you are very excited to watch the lesson. But before that, let us listen to a song and enjoy.
I am a crow, I am a duck. I am a cat, I am a rat, I am a rabbit, I am a squirrel, I am a squirrel. I am a crow, I am a duck, I am a cat, I am a rat, I am a rabbit, I am a squirrel, I am a squirrel.
How was the video, children? Very nice, kada? Mari, e animals and birds unnai video lo? Rabbit, squirrel, cat, rat, duck and crow, kada? Yes, here is a story of these animals and birds. And the name of the story is The Animal School.
So, pillalo, open page number 82 from your English textbook. So, what do you see in the picture, children? Yes, we can see some animals and birds in the picture. Can you tell me which animals and birds are there? Yes, fox is the teacher. And who is the principal? Bear, duck, rabbit, squirrel, peacock, rat, cat, kangaroo, giraffe, zebra, monkey and elephant. These are all students, kada? Very good, children. Mari, ee animals meeku roju kanipistaya? No, indulo konni maatrame mana inti daggara kanipistayi, like squirrel, rat and cat. Then where do you see the other animals? Yes, we can see in forests and zoo park, kada? Mari, ippudu ekkada unnayi avi? In a classroom. Then, why are they sitting in the class? Meeru eppudaina animal school chusara? No, never, kada? Mari, ee animals and birds school ki enduku vellayo telusukundam. Turn to the next page, children. In this page, we can see all the animals gathered. And why are all the animals looking at the crow? Yes, because crow may be telling something very interesting. Mari, what do you think the crow is saying about animal school? Meeru first picture lo animal school chusaru kabatti dani gurinchenemo anukuntunnaru kada? Mari chuddam deni gurinchu. Okay, children? It was a hot summer day. Many animals of the forest assembled in and near the pond. Assembled means gathered. Kalsukunnai near the pond. Oka chinna cheru daggara anni animals kalsukunnai. All of them were relaxing and talking. Just then a crow came flying and sat on a branch. Who came there? Yes, oka kaki vachi branch ante chettu komma meeda kochundi. A rabbit saw it. Welcome, Mr. Crow. Where did you go in the hot sun? Asked the rabbit. Inta endalo ekkadiki vellavani crow ni rabbit adigindi. I went deep into the forest and I saw something very surprising, said the crow. నేను అడవి లోపలికి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు ఒక ఆశ్చర్యకరమైన విషయం చూశాను అని క్రో అన్నది. సర్ప్రైజింగ్, వాట్ వాజ్ దట్? ఆస్క్డ్ అ డక్. ఏం చూశావు అని డక్ అడిగింది. ఐ సా అన్ యానిమల్ స్కూల్ డీప్ ఇన్ ద ఫారెస్ట్, సెడ్ ద క్రో. సో క్రో ఏమని చెప్పింది? దట్టమైన అడవి లోపల యానిమల్ స్కూల్ చూశానని చెప్పింది. A squirrel which was lying in her burrow, heard these words. So, ivanni vinnade evaru? Yes, a squirrel, which was in his burrow. Burrow means a small hole where squirrels live. Mari squirrel em annadi? She said, school for animals? What do they teach there? Animals ki school a? Akkada em nerpistaru asalu? Many things, running, jumping, flying, swimming and much more, said the crow. We would like to join that school, shouted all the animals. Aithe memantha aa school lo join ayi running, jumping, flying, swimming nerchukuntamu ani anni animals annayi. So children, ee conversation ni manamu malli chuddama. So let's watch a video which shows this conversation between all the animals. It was a hot summer day. Many animals of the forest assembled in and near the pond. All of them were relaxing and talking. Just then, a crow came flying and sat on a branch.
Welcome, Mr. Crow. Where did you go in the hot sun?
I went deep into the forest and I saw something very surprising.
Surprising? What was that?
I saw an animal school deep in the forest.
School for animals? What do they teach there?
Many things. Running, jumping, flying, swimming and much more. We would like to join that school.
Now, look into the textbook, page number 83, children. I will ask you some questions. You have to give the answers looking into the picture, okay? First question, why did all the animals want to join the animal school? Yes, all the animals wanted to join the school to learn running, jumping, flying and swimming. What would the duck like to learn in that school? మరి ఆ స్కూల్లో డక్ ఏం నేర్చుకోవాలనుకుంది? డక్ వాటర్లో ఉంటుంది కాబట్టి స్విమ్మింగ్ వచ్చు. సో డక్ వుడ్ హ్యావ్ లైక్ టు లెర్న్ ఫ్లయింగ్ ఆర్ రన్నింగ్. దెన్ థర్డ్ క్వశ్చన్, హూ వుడ్ బి ద టీచర్స్ ఆఫ్ దట్ స్కూల్? మరి టీచర్స్ ఎవరై ఉంటారు? సో మనం ఆల్రెడీ ఫస్ట్ పిక్చర్లో చూసాం కదా పిల్లలు. ఎస్, fox could be the teacher of that school. Mari animals anni nijangane running, jumping, flying nerchukunaya? Adi next session lo telusukundam. Okay children, now today's homework is make a list of all the animals and birds. Meeku telisina mee surroundings lo unna animals, birds perlu rasi mee teacher ki chupinchandi. Okay children.